technology, if applied appropriately, could be an answer to solving some of the big challenges we face.
I think that's where we get the biggest environmental bang for our buck to make an impact on the world.
We want to pack as much technology as possible.
Artificial intelligence, self-driving technology.
Wearables, eye tracking sensors, gaze detector, glasses.
Robotics, software engineering, all those things have to come together and work fluidly together.
But as an electrical engineer, we are facing from day to day a lot of new challenges.
We are burning time on stupid things in software.
Trying to hack together.
We got to do one spin on our PCBs and had to get them right first time.
If we miss being able to build a prototype by months, you know, it'll kill us.
We can't afford any downtime. We don't accept downtime.
Most software, you're digging through file structures. Is it on the server? Is it like, it's this mess.
You know, it's difficult, it's time consuming. But not anymore, not with Altium.
Using Altium has definitely helped speed up our processes.
If it's a new design, we want to start with Altium. Or if it's a major rip up, you go into Altium.
That allowed us to really iteratively design.
We saved so much money just on the more power that they had in Altium Designer.
We can simulate things, we can build in rules.
It's ability to share and work with other tools and, you know, being able to share files.
The manufacturing part search and the octopart where you immediately see when you're looking for new parts.
Okay, if I put this part in my board, I'll be able to place an order and receive those parts.
Everybody else I talk to is like sourcing components.
And now with Altium 365, you also get the last phase integrated into the same program.
They can immediately look at the various versions and make sure that they are accessing the latest files.
As you build that into your organization, you're looking at, you can get to market 80% faster, pretty reliably.
We are using it globally, Altium, which makes us more efficient. We can share data.
You'll save time and money up front just by using this tool, just hands down.
But I don't have to think about it working or not. Altium Designer just works.
If there is an issue, I can almost always get someone on the chat. And they're just like, oh yeah, try this. Oh.
You know, why would they have any special interest in a small company that has three or so licenses? But they do.
Altium's really been a lifesaver for us.
As technology grows and expands, it's important to have that strong groundwork and the strong base to start with.
Moving to the cloud, it's a more collaborative way of working, and this is something we need.
We continue to use Altium for, you know, other ideas that we're trying to bring to life that can help even more people all over the world.
You need that critical piece of the software that gives you that freedom and flexibility.
Use Altium.